joy flies far above everything, over the seas and the mountains, lands and skies.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Today we at DAV Public School Nerul welcome you all to the grand occasion of our annual day, the celebration of life.
Now, I present before you the annual report of DAV Public School Nerul. From a very humble beginning in the year 1997, DAV Public School Nerul has come a long way today to stand tall and proud. It has indeed been a decade of excellence as a small sapling of a school that was planted 15 years ago has grown into a tree.
Gentlemen, we at DAV Public School Nerul welcome you all to the grand occasion of our annual day, the celebration of life.
Every second that you live, you're never going to get it back. You will never be able to change what you have said, what you have done, or what you have not done. Live how you want to. Live life king size. Ji lo, ji bhar ke.
Celebrate life! Today, we are fortunate to have amongst us our Honorable Chief Guest, Shri Ganesh G. Nayak, Guardian Minister, Thane, whose presence has added a magnificent dimension to today's occasion. As a mark of our respect and love, sir, we offer you flowers. I request Kushal, sir, to hand over flowers to Shri Ganesh Ji Nayak.
We welcome the Honorable Deputy Mayor, Shri Ashok Gowde Ji.
Sir, please accept the flowers as a token of our love and respect. We also extend a warm welcome to Honorable Regional Director, DAV Group of Schools, Western Region, Dr. K.B. Kushal Sir, who has always shown us the path to success and prosperity with his unflinching and valuable words and has forever been a guiding light. We welcome you, sir.
We also welcome one and every dignitary present here today with us in the 15th Annual Day celebrations of DAV Public School, Nerul.
So ladies and gentlemen, fasten your seatbelts and get ready as we take you through a sensational, enthralling and overwhelming celebration this evening. The celebration of life!
Prayer indeed soothes the mind and purges the soul. To enrich our minds here, we have an auspicious blend of classical and devotional tunes.
Truly, good art is a form of prayer. It's a way to say what is not sayable. Through this dance recital, let us invoke the blessings of Lord Ganesha, who has a sublime power to bless all new endeavors.
Humbly presenting before you the Ganesh Vandana.
Prayer is an invocation, a calling forth of spiritual forces ever flowing through the human heart. It represents a mystic state when the individual consciousness is absorbed in God. He, the Creator, is omnipresent, reflected in the fragrant blooms and flourishing plants. His splendor speaks from the lofty and towering mountains, fertile lush valleys, vast seas in thunder and lightning of the summer storm, that bespeaks of his majesty, the gentler water of the brook and stream that reveals his mildness and mercy. He Sarva Shaktiman Prabhu, He Kalyankari Ish, हम तुम्हें शत शत नमन करते हैं तुम ही हम सबके रक्षक हो दाता हो भाग्य विधाता हो हे ईश्वर हमें आशीर्वाद दो कि हम अपने सभी कार्य निर्विघ्न संपन्न कर सके लोक कल्याण कार्य के लिए हमेशा तत्पर रहे आओ हम सब मिलकर उस असीम अनंत सर्वशक्तिमान प्रभु का आवाहन करें, उन्हें नमन करें।
तुझ नमो ओम ओंकार स्वरूपा सद्गुरु समर्था ओंकार स्वरूपा सद्गुरु समर्था अनाथा चा नाथा तुझ नमो वीण दयाळा सद्गुरु राया तुझ नमो शशि अग्नि नेण तिजा रूपा रवि शशि अग्नि नेण तिजा रूपा स्वप्रकाश रूपा नेणे वेद स्वप्रकाश रूपा नेणे वेद
गणदैवताय गणाध्यक्षाय धीमहि गुणशरीराय गुणमण्डिताय गुणेशानाय धीमहि गुणातीताय गुणाधीशाय गुणप्रविष्टाय धीमहि एकदन्ताय वक्रतुण्डाय गौरीतनयाय धीमहि गजेशानाय भालचंद्राय श्री गणेशाय धीमहि
एकदन्ताय वक्रतुण्डाय गौरीतनयाय धीमहि गजेशानाय भालचंद्राय श्री गणेशाय धीमहि
चतुराय गान प्राणाय गानांतरात्मने गानोत्सुकाय गानमत्ताय गानोत्सुक मनसे गुरु पूजिताय गुरुदैवताय गुरुकुलस्थायिने गुरु विक्रमाय गुह्य प्रवराय गुरवे गुणगुरवे गुरु दैत्य कल क्षेत्रे गुरुधर्म सदाराध्याय गुरुपुत्र परित्रात्रे गुरुपा
गीतसाराय गीततत्त्वाय गीतगोत्राय धीमहि गूढगुल्फाय गन्धमत्ताय गोजयप्रदाय धीमहि गुणातीताय गुणाधीशाय गुणप्रविष्टाय धीमहि एकदन्ताय वक्रतुण्डाय गौरीतनयाय धीमहि गजेशानाय बालचंद्राय श्रीगणेशाय धीमहि
एकदन्ताय वक्रतुण्डाय गौरीतनयाय धीमहि गजेशानाय बालचंद्राय श्रीगणेशाय धीमहि
divine blessings. Let us move ahead to the next presentation.
Presenting before you
Maharashtra at its festive best.
माणसाच्या तप्त एकसुरी आयुष्यात सण म्हणजे वाळवंटातील ओएसिस. सण साजरे करताना जी सकारात्मक ऊर्जा आपल्याला मिळते तीच समाजाच्या प्रगतीस पोषक ठरते. युगायुगांपासून या सर्व सणांची भूमिका एकच होती, ती म्हणजे सामाजिक सलोखा, सामाजिक ऐक्य वाढवणं. चला तर चैत्रापासून फाल्गुनापर्यंतच्या सर्व सणांचा मागोवा घेऊया. चैत्रातील पहिला सण, शालिवाहन शकांच्या कालमापनातील पहिला दिवस, आशेच्या, आनंदाच्या, शक्तीच्या, विजयाच्या किरणांना घेऊन येणाऱ्या सूर्याचे गुढी उभारून केलेले स्वागत म्हणजेच गुढीपाडवा.
माता पिता सर्वस्व तू करुणा असो जन्मांतरी दाही दिशा कर आमुचे छाया तुझे डोई वरी विश्वास दे दीना सयात खातुनी मन सावरी
शक्ति तुझे लाभो अमा कर दे प्रभु अमुचा करे कर्तृत्व है तुझे आप रुपे जाए लदे शिखरावरी
आषाढी एकादशीला विविध संतांनी घालून दिलेल्या वाटेवर केवळ भक्तीच्या बंधनात बांधलेले लाखो लोक जात धर्म पंथ विसरून एकत्रितपणे चालू लागतात ती पंढरपूरची वाट. आणि ही वाट संपते ना संपते तोच येते बहीण भावाच्या नात्याचे सात्विक प्रकटीकरण करणारं रक्षाबंधन आणि तीच कोळी बांधवांची नारळी पौर्णिमा.
सागर देवा